Brothers Behind the Line. Lower bracket, round three, match number 10. Starting in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
All right, we've got alliance number 3 against alliance number 10. Something that's very rare in the old model, but anything can happen in double elimination. Lots of robot action on both sides of the field. As you can tell, the crowd is going crazy. Out of that autonomous period, Alliance 8 has 21 points, Alliance 3 at 7. Let's see if the Red Alliance can close that gap. Team Mindkey up against 7603, getting around their defense, trying to score up against that subwoofer on the Red Alliance side. Looks like APC and Umoja, note in hand, tries to score high, falls a little short. All good though, their Alliance partner 7902 will make up the difference. They're lining up at the AMP. 7603 trying to play some heavy hitting defense against 188, but we see some flags in the air. Let's make sure to not get any penalties today, folks. Team Mindkey pushing 7603 out of the way to line up against that subwoofer. Get those points up. APC and Umoja trying to get past some of that robot traffic in the center of the field there. Team Mindkey grabs a note from the Red Alliance store, sliding right past all the other robots to go up against the subwoofer. Let's see. 7902 gets another note in the AMP for the Blue Alliance. It's 36-30. Anybody's match. Remember, the winners move on, the losers go home. So it's really important for both alliances here. 188 trying to go through a couple of blue robots trapped in the center of the field there. Team Mindkey cleaning up the notes on the Red Alliance side. We're in the last minute of this match, folks. We've got refs throwing hands, waving flags, lots of robot-on-robot action in the center of the field. 95-62 trying to slide around 7802's defense. Let's see if they can do it, and they make it to the Red Alliance source. Let's see if they can make it back. Team Mindkey, point after point, note after note, into that Red Alliance speaker. 188 sitting pretty at the center of the field there, looking to play a little bit of defense, it seems. ACC and Umoja, another point into that speaker. We are in the last 20 seconds, folks. We're seeing notes flying out of spotlight on the Red Alliance side. We see Team Mindkey lining up to climb and 7902 in the air. Let's see if we can get more robots up and away on these stages. 188 on that chain, may try to get up, and that is the match. We've got two blue robots in the air, one red robot. Your unofficial score for playoff match number 10, 38 for the Red Alliance, 48 for the Blue Alliance. Let's wait for an official score in just one moment.
Ringer, ringer, spotlight ringer. Chain Harmony Points winner!
All right, your final score for match number 10, and the Blue Alliance takes it with a final score of 55-44. Let's give a big round of applause to our Red Alliance for this amazing fight, not just in the playoffs, but all throughout the